I joined the 412 when I was in second grade, and back then I wasn't really... No, I did not join the 412 in second grade. Yeah, you said that. Wow, okay. I've been at Joyelle since second grade, and I started the 412 in eighth grade when I was first able to. But when I started coming here to camp, I always wanted to be like my counselors. I always wanted to be that person that, like, I wanted to be that person that other people could look up to, like I looked up to my counselors. And I wanted to, be able to speak God's word to my campers, because I wanted to be a counselor just like them. But when I joined the 412, I didn't realize that I would get so much more out of, like, I didn't realize there was so much more spiritual things that I could learn than just teaching God. When I joined, I learned a bunch of leadership through working through kitchen and eventually being counselor. But I promise I had more to say. I just completely forgot it. But through 412, I have grown a lot spiritually. I was very shy and still am, but if it wasn't for 412, I wouldn't be able to do anything like this. Or I have now gone on a couple of mission trips and have been able to minister through that. I've gone to a big mission trip to a different country now through my school, and I wouldn't be able to do any of that if it weren't for the spiritual growth that I got here. And I'm planning on to return this summer to continue doing that, and I am hoping I can carry that out through college. So.
Thank you, Sarah. And I would like to recognize you as an official graduate of the 412 Leadership Training Program.